paved 6 months ago.
Okay, 6 months, right.
So how am I, my box going to be
shut down?
Shut it down and get another box.
You can't do anything with it. The manager has to do it. Why did she tell you more information?
Because she, I told the manager that.
So the manager.
The guy is a guy.
Oh, he's a man. He's skinny. Yeah, boy, he's skinny now.
So I was like, excuse you. And he said, oh, we don't have that here. But what they just told me, you could go, it's closed, so you could go get another box while the area is at. I said, okay, I better not have no bad problem.
The manager can't go. You can get your same box. The manager has to go in and see why the box is closed. That's the only person that can do something.
So now, I had got a call yesterday. They sent me, you know, the machine. I told her to order that machine. Mm-hmm. Everything was not with the stuff that we're supposed to send. Mm-hmm. It didn't come in. She's talking about, oh, we got to do inventory. Oh, we're going to do this, or we're going to have to pay. Where are we? What you mean? I haven't even used this. The lady that called me. So I said, I'm going to go see what's wrong with my folks. Maybe that's holding my stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it goes there first, then it comes here.
So I'm thinking about the machine. You know the machine that take home?
Right.
The label?
Mm-hmm. Right.
So I'm thinking that they're holding that against me. And I want to know.
You think so?
I don't know. Maybe, because I called that their coral stream somewhere over there. Mm-hmm. So I told her, she goes, oh, you were supposed to call. I said, I called and spoke to, I don't know who the hell. Mm-hmm. And I told them there's parts missing and they didn't send me certain stuff that I paid for. Mm-hmm. You believe she hanged the phone up on me?
That's crazy.
But I went over there. I said, that's what downtown. Please don't make me do that.
Okay. You shouldn't have to. Let me take a picture of my phone. Because the manager has to go in the system.
And I have been over here for a minute. Look,
right.
This is,
some of you made a payment over here.
This is these people that call me. Mm-hmm. Edison, Illinois. Mm-hmm. So I have to bring that. I don't know where I'm going to bring that because I never used it, but anyway.
I'm going to find out. They
wasn't
supposed to pay me. I don't know why
they supposed to. Okay. Well, I'm still going to
come to
my man.
Thank you, sweetie.
Selfies. Oh, sure.
Yeah, I just need a stamp for this letter.
Recorder. Hmm?
Yeah, I know.
You can't say anything until you put the phone down.
Hmm?
You can't say anything until you put the phone down.
Why is that?
Because
I can.
No,
yes, I can.
Okay, well, I can't say anything.
All right, Bill. Can I use that pen to do that for him?
Yeah, pen right there.
Okay.
Can you
can't say anything until you put your phone down.
Is your postmaster here?
Nope.
Manager?
Nope.
Supervisor?
Nope.
We need to call somebody. Perfectly well with them, my rights to record.
Okay. Have a good day,
dependiendo dónde vaya a ir. Si no, güey, déjame me hicieron el papel.
¿Dónde le hicieron el papel?
Ahí tiene la senadora y... ¿Qué fue?
Pues llévese otro por dos más por si acaso, pero le voy a preguntar. Por si acaso. Si usted está seguro que ellos hicieron esto, pues.
Sí.
Y esto tal vez se puede. Ya lo publicaré. Yo quiero saber porque esto es pegado y no sé si esto ya se queda o se lo dan a usted. package?
Nope. Just waiting to buy a stamp.